This story of processing is one of perspective and relations. To understand the genealogy of the Pacific Northwest, a comparison between the human and natural processes of the region will be compared to understand the reciprocity between the two. From these two viewpoints, the ethics of anthropocentric and biocentric philosophy shall be considered and discussed.
As these intertwined processes evolved through time, connections between the two formed, creating a mixture of systems and mechanisms in which humans and environments mutated through time.
This virtual gallery spatially represents the entanglement of anthropic and earthly processes from the perspective of both humans and the environment. The interactive procession through the gallery will create a unique story for each user.